The four-time German national champions who've been on fire all season, beating the reigning world champions Mandy Wutzel and Ingo Stoyer.
Starts out with these difficult side-by-side triple toe loops.
Get them out of the way. I don't blame them. Very nice.
You just have to perform those in order to be competitive in the world of pair of figure skating. She's upside down, not to mention dangerous.
Right. We forget that sometimes, Peter. They make it look so easy, which of course is the whole idea. But it is dangerous.
Double axel. She really wants this. Fights for it.
She did it.
One hand overhead. What a nicely paced program.
It really was. It was just lovely.
Thank you.
They finished first in each of their state international series heading into these finals. They're hoping for a first here, and we'll get their marks when we return to the Fox State International Champions Series finals after this. As we welcome you back to take a look at Wetzel and Storier's side-by-side triple toes.
Here they are. They have really good positions in the air. She had a little bit of a touchdown with her foot, her free leg on the landing. But we'll see if the judges noticed.
And this lift, the upside down lift, is dangerous because if for any reason he catches his heel, she goes right to the ice, hitting her head first. They skated through all of their elements really with ease. Here's one of them, the throw double axle, fighting for it at the end of the program, showing stamina and strength.
At this point, Kazakova and Dmitriev in first. Let's take a look at the technical merit marks for Wetzel.
Oh, these are clearly very strong marks.
Yes, they are.
Right off the top of my head, I see the champions in this first mark, and no doubt in the second mark.
Wow, absolutely.
And their presentation marks. So with those marks, Wetzel and Storier move into first place.
The new Champion Series champions.
And yes, Dorothy, they are the new champions, continuing their season-long consistency as Kazakova.